Let's make creamy mushroom pasta. This simple meal will take about 15 minutes. Combine cream cheese and Parmesan cheese. Dice the onion and garlic. Chop the parsley. Clean the mushrooms and cut into thin slices. Cook the pasta and reserve some water. Add olive oil and butter to a pan. Saute the onion and mushrooms. Add thyme, garlic, parsley, and cooking pasta water. Add the cream mixture, season with lemon zest and fresh parsley. Enjoy!